I'm trying to give you all confidence to just go straight into cocoa perlite when propagating. When I cut this one up, all I did was make a hole in there, stuck the stem, put azos and everything else. I've already got roots, and look at the new growth. I've got a double growth on it.